Good morning, everyone.
Welcome. Hey, folks. How are you doing? How are things?
All right. Today we have a strength for you. Six exercises Tom will explain. No equipment. Just your mats, like usual, and some water. We get started with
Yeah, lovely. So, as we mentioned before, guys, this can be done in a nice, controlled, and slow manner. The emphasis is on strength this morning, so they're good exercises. So just slow down the movement, make sure you get it spot on, okay? Alright, so we'll just start a bit of a warm-up.
We'll start with the warm-up. It's more like stretches than big cardio. So shoulders back, take your time, make the movements big, and then change direction forward. Bow your head down, head back. Head to the right, and to the left. Now do a full circle with your head, very slowly. And then to the left. Good, now, big arms. At the back, you might feel some cracking, I do. And then forward. Very good, now open your chest. So, straight, now do five strength, three, four, and five. Now diagonal, one, two, that's it. Big moves. And other side, five. Should feel your body getting warm. Two more. Okay, so big hips circles. Try and keep your legs straight. You should feel your hamstring. Keep changing the side, right and left. Make it as big as you can, Hayana. Welcome. A few more. The goal is to get warm and get the body just ready to move. Excellent. So, to the right, two lunges. To the side, so two pulses back in the middle, two pulses to the left, back in the middle. That's it, keep going with that. First, you may not have a huge range of movement, but that's okay. As you go, you might feel like you're getting a little bit lower every time.
That's good.
So that knee doesn't go past the toe. A few more. Okay, now this time, the leg is at the front, open your chest and you do the same. Two little pulses and then change. We do four pulses. One, two, three, four, and change. Try and go a little bit deeper every time you do this. Oh, I feel my legs. One, two, three, four, two more. Last one. Okay, go for a jog, just to get the heart pumping a little bit. Heel taps, so heel to butts. Then high knees, so you can do march, or you can do high knees with a jog. One more time, heel taps. Last time, high knees. Three, two, one, finish with some squats. Deep and slow, first. Come back, squeeze your glutes on the way up, and again. Deep and slow. Ooh. Now speed it up. Not fully, but just a little bit faster. Keep the quality. Keep the depth. Good. Speed it up another little bit, 1K at a time. Excellent. Nearly there. Speed it up. Down. All the way, guys. And faster. Okay, in 3 seconds, we go for the fastest as we can. Three, two, one, let's go. That's it. Keep going. That's the last move for the warm-up. Come on, come on, come on. 10 seconds. Six. Three, two, and one. On to Tom for the class.
Lovely, okay guys. So we're gonna start off with the lateral leg raise. So we'll be on the floor.
Thank you. If you have your map, is the time.
Okay, so these are going to be 1 minute each, guys. I'm going to get 10 seconds off. We're going to repeat each one twice, then we'll move to the next exercise. All right, so if we're ready, I'll just show you very quickly, actually, just before I start the timer. So we're just lying on one hip, and we're just going to lift one leg up and down. Try and face in that direction. Okay, up as high as you can, and down without resting. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's it.
So you're on your
elbow. Control, so nice and slowly. That's it. Not about speed. Good stuff, guys.
Ooh,
right leg only.
It is harder.
That's it. Everyone will have a slightly different range of motion, but just go as far as you can go.
Try not to move your upper body, stay where you are.
20 seconds left now. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, take a short rest. We're gonna switch over the other side. Get ready now. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. You can actually lie down if you want as well, onto the shoulder.
Sounds like a good plan.
Don't get too comfortable. That's it. These muscles, the gluteus medius, will be working here as well. Crucial when we're running, even walking. They stabilize our movement, our pelvis. Now, so you may have noticed we switched over, but we're going to repeat the right and left. And then we'll move on to our next exercise.
Ready there.
10 seconds. It should start to burn.
Yeah, towards the edges.
3, 2, 1. Great stuff. 10 seconds off now. We'll switch back over the other side. Doing great now, guys. Keep it going. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
That's it. Try and go a little bit higher with your leg if you can now.
So control the movement up, try not to drop the foot down.
Oh.
Last set now.
You try and flex your toes and see, it feels a little bit different. Yeah.
Last 15 seconds now.
That's where the burn really starts.
Feel the burn.
Yeah. Embrace it. Whoa.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh.
Wow. For the last time on the left today.
Yeah, that's it, guys. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's it. Nice controlled movement now. Don't speed it up. For added effect, don't rest at the bottom.
Wow, big difference. Slow on the way down, remember?
30 seconds.
Waterfall, Flex your toes, like I said, if you want to see a different pain.
Last 10 seconds now. Come on, guys. Three, two, and one. Excellent. Okay, next one is a sprinter sit-up. So we're going to sit back. We'll sit back. Okay, try and keep a nice straight back. Engage the core. And it's going to be one leg at a time. Now, you can do it from a seat with both legs on the ground, or you can raise both just ever so slightly. It's a left and it's a right. A little bit like a bicycle crunch. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
To challenge yourself not to drag both.
One in.
Okay.
That's it.
Whoa. Opposite elbow to opposite knee, like usual.
This is going to be tough now, especially after yesterday.
Wow. Don't tense the neck, put your fingers just at the back of the ears. Wow.
20 seconds, right here, right now. Ten seconds.
Make sure, remember, no rush.
3, 2, 1. Oh.
Wow. Round two.
Round two coming up.
Oh yeah.
In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last time we do this one now. Deep breaths. Nobody said it was going to be easy.
No.
30 seconds left now.
You have to drop your heels like myself and keep moving. I can tell it's hard anyway.
15 seconds. Last 10.
Hello.
3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Okay, diamond push-ups coming up. Okay, so diamond push-ups. If you're finding this too difficult, just go to your standard push-ups, no problem. So you're making a diamond shape with your fingers.
Yeah.
Okay, so your hands go down in that way. Down into your push-up, try and engage the core, back up to the top. This is gonna be tough now, it's a minute.
Yeah.
We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
You can do it from your knees, of course. Always an option.
It's all about control this one up. No need to speed it up. If you're struggling, just go back to your normal push-ups, or like Jan says, off your knees, it's fine.
From off your knees, you still want your chest to go low and the back is straight.
Try not to have an arch in your back as well.
Wow.
15 seconds.
Come on,
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
That's it.
One around left now.
That's right. And we will be halfway. So it hurts everywhere.
Yeah. Okay, get ready. We're going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Back to your normal push-ups, if that's too much. We'd rather you keep working than just waiting because it's not for you.
is great to get your push-up count up. It hits the different areas, more of the triceps.
Let's keep pushing. Come on, last few people.
Last hit. Five, four, three, two, one. Tough one that.
Yeah.
Okay, two left, guys.
Doing well.
Two exercises. Okay. So next on there is our Bulgarian split squat. Okay, so just find something roughly about knee height or even a little bit higher. Gonna place one foot up. Okay, step out. And it's single legs. I'll go for you.
Yeah, okay.
In three, two, one, let's go.
My favorite.
Control now. Go down as far as you can.
And slow up as well.
Just make sure you come to the top of the movement.
Oh, wow.
Oh. 30 seconds now.
Make sure your knee at the front doesn't go past the toes.
Last 20. Oh. Five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent stuff. Other side now.
Come on.
I'm gonna come off with you here. Three, two, one, let's go. We'll get through this together now, guys. Come on. Stick with it.
Just 1 minute of this.
Yeah, that's it. Hang in there.
Forget it for the day after.
Make sure to keep the knee before the toe. So you'll have to sit back into it. If you're struggling or your balance is all over the place, maybe just go back to your normal forward lunges.
I'll just show you that.
Or reverse lunges if you want.
Yeah. That's it.
20 seconds now.
Deep, all the way down.
Whoa. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I feel that's
warm. Yeah. One last exercise.
Well, we should repeat that.
Oh, sorry. Oh, no.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
I'm telling you lies. 1 minute long.
Wishful thinking.
Sorry, I didn't mean it.
Fix your mind on it now. Come on, guys. Get through it.
That's it. Remember, control.
Last 30 now. Flying it now, come on. Don't give up. Last 20 seconds.
Come on.
We're inside the final 10 now. We'll switch the other leg. Three, two, one. Oh, switch over. A lot of moaning and groaning.
Sorry.
Three, two, one. Let's go.
Point me further, horizon, and then go up right.
That's it. Really focus on the balance as well. That's why this is such an effective exercise. You're having to stabilize and lift your weight. 20 seconds now. Final 10 seconds.
Don't stop now. Keep
five,
going.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Last exercise.
Last one. This one.
Okay. Okay. 2 minutes of work now.
Just go sit throughs.
Okay, so for our sit-throughs, we're just in a high plank position and we kick through. Okay, again, about control. All right, remember, we have 2 minutes of it, so better to do control than going out strong and losing form quickly. Okay, we're going 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here for a bite. Sorry.
There we go. So really take your time.
Also, we don't want to be doing this in a very fast way and losing our form, because we are putting a lot of pressure on that single arm. So everything is nice and controlled.
Go to where you can. If you can then lift the leg and touch down, that's fine as well.
Sit down. Sit down, it says.
Let's not sit down.
Sit down. 10 seconds.
Full body this one.
Yeah, I can feel the legs now as well.
Yeah, and yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Last minute today.
Last minute. Let's give it extra. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Be strict with yourself now. Like we said, focus on the form. Fix yourself on a target. You can actually look to the other side as well. It just helps with you keeping that body shape.
You come back into a plank, high plank, by the way.
Really sit into it each time. Halfway there. Last few now. 10 seconds. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh,
thanks, Tom. Well done, guys.
It's good, that felt a bit different.
Yeah.
So, well done.
Okay, tomorrow we see you again at 10 a.m. Oh, by the way, if Owen is watching, that's his birthday.
Oh, happy,
so happy birthday,
birthday,
Owen.
Owen.
Enjoy from Glasgow.
Enjoy.
See you, everyone else. Have a great day.
See you, guys. Bye. Bye-bye.